fingers. And just allowing the neck to grow long and free. All the weight of the head, all the weight of our thoughts, completely supported by the ground.
We bring meditation in each day at the end of our yoga class, lying down. We come into contact with what our body feels like, what our heart feels like, what our head's doing. And I think it's invaluable for young people to learn to connect with their feelings, their thoughts and their body. That makes us a whole person, and when we're whole and we're present, we're creative. We're hoping that by giving the young people this experience of coming into the present and being in touch with all of who they are, they will take that into the rest of their lives, and they won't always turn to a screen to relax. They will sometimes just stop, breathe, look, listen to what is within them.